Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
Seven. This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities. You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed. Approach the cover in front of you.
Surveillance cameras, motion detectors, some of those new automatic sentry guns.
Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies. Throw the wrench at the buckets to distract the guard. Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
Hey! Anyone there?
Thank you.
call, but that doesn't mean I have to like it. Calling...
Someone is about to notice you. The attention display shows you the direction of the threat. Try to slip away unnoticed. You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location. Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings. Notice the guards deployed throughout the garden.
I'm gonna go check the perimeter.
Requesting medevac ASAP. Got a casualty.
A body has been found. The guards will be... All witnesses have been dealt with. Remaining enemies are unaware of your actions. Remember to hide bodies to avoid detection. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit. Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm.
I tell you. This gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
Clean kill. You can dump the body over the railing. The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise. You are now hidden. If enemies did not see you enter, you are safe. Even if you decide to peek out. You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Be mindful that other gardeners see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Getting into the greenhouse will bring you close to the gardener. He will get suspicious, but you can use your instinct to trick him. Trick the gardener. Keep using instinct until you are safely inside. Keep using instinct until you are safely inside.
Hey, what's going on?
You touch me, I'll break your arm!
The gardeners up ahead will become suspicious, and you are too low on instinct to blend in past them. Try to look for another way.
I don't know about you, but I'm not exactly used to working with
a gardener is on to you. Use your instinct to trick him, and then walk away. You slip past unnoticed. In doing so, you expended instinct. You will regain instinct by completing objectives, performing silent takedowns, assassinating your targets, or finding clever ways to bypass your enemies. The guards up ahead will not be suspicious, but you should keep a lookout for other gardeners.
As far as I know, the girl hasn't left the house since we got here. No school, no...
The guards are blocking the exit. Look for a way to distract them. Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
Miss Burnwood doesn't strike me as the motherly type.
Look, you've been in the game as long as...
Sorry, pal, new rules. This area is off limits unless your security... Perfect. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah, the guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
Come on. Check out the boats.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
Sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me out.
Yeah. Have the papers been signed yet?
Yeah. The lawyers are still at each other's throats.
Through the compound, accessing mansion and approaching.
You are carrying a visible weapon. Holster it to avoid suspicion.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're kidding me. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer.
I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man, you made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah. Ooh, man, I thought I was a goner. Yeah. Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected.
Hey, you know the client doesn't want smoking around the house. Come on, what's the matter with you? You're a soldier, for Christ's sake. Your body is a temple.
The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Your current weapon is unsilenced and might alert your enemies. Consider using your silenced silver baller pistols. Beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Come on, you can tell me. My lips are sealed.
This use instinct to locate objects of interest.
Handed down from master to apprentice for centuries. I will take the secret ingredient with me to the grave.
Is it salt?
No. No! What do you take me for? Salt? Please! I am one of the finest chefs in this culinary wasteland, you culination! You put liquid butter on your popcorn, and you have the nerve to make assumptions about my award-winning recipes? Salt! Shame on you, sir! Shame! Now go on! Get out of here! Shh.
All right, relax. Was only asking. Christ, don't have a heart attack.
Out, I say! Go guard a gate, or shoot at some beer cans, you big ape.
Sacre bleu.
Down shortly.
So girls in her room, and will remain so for the time being. For those of you who do not know the drill, I will personally appoint a...
Turning on a radio can create a distraction.
In other news, the weapons industry giant Stallion Armaments chose a new CEO today at a closed shareholder meeting. Last year, the old CEO, Richard Strong, was scandalously shot and killed during a rooftop party at the Carrington Hotel. hotel by an unknown assassin. Stallion Armaments will disclose the identity of the new successor later this week. And now, the weather.
I don't care. Order one of those mobile restrooms to put in the gardens. I will not risk infiltration by allowing anyone into the mansion that has not been directly approved by myself or by my closest staff. See that it is done. Over.
Clients I've worked with, this has got to be the strangest.
She's a cloak and dagger kind of girl. That's for sure.
Guatemalan.
What's her
story? Perfect
anyway?
Flavor, perfect temperature. Chef knows his coffee.
But I caught a glimpse of the documents the other day when I was on escort duty. They had some Skull and Bones logo and the words, Murder?
Your disguise is blown. Enemies will be looking for a mansion guard. To clear your identity, either eliminate the witnesses or find an alternate disguise. You have been caught trespassing, but if you walk downstairs calmly, your enemy might stand down.
Did you see something?
Stallion Armaments chose a new CEO today at a closed shareholder meeting. Last year, the old CEO Richard Strong was scandalously shot and killed during a rooftop party at the Carrington Hotel.
A body has been found. The guards will be more alert.
Man down! Target might still be in the area.
You are being arrested. Do not run. Instead, fake surrender or calmly walk to a secluded area, then deal with your enemy. cover to protect yourself from enemy fire or try to slip away and hide.
Target spotted.
All witnesses have been dealt with. No one is aware of your identity, and no one is suspicious of your disguise.
Stallion Armaments will disclose the identity of the new successor.
If your score is high enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next unlock.
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that. When you pull the trigger.
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Damn it, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please, do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly.
Thank you.
focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. Fatal damage. Focus on the next enemy. Make sure to deal fatal damage to all four enemies. All enemies are dealt with. Now execute.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
What are you doing?
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
I'm on every agent.